Hi, my name is Helena Macriani. I'm a junior and I'm running to be your senior council president. I'm part of the speech and debate team, the girls' rest of the lacrosse team, and I'm really looking forward to help you have a great senior year.
How can we learn more about the colleges we want to apply to?
How are you going to get seniors more involved in service?
How can you help us have more fun senior year?
So those are all really great questions. First off, if elected as your senior council president, the first thing I want to do is bridge the gap in our current alumni integration program by bringing current college students back to Bronx Science during homecoming to speak about their college experiences. Second, in order to get more seniors involved in service, I want to bring the Midnight Run to Bronx Science. It's an organization that partners with homeless shelters across Manhattan and the Bronx so that way we can give back to our communities. And third, in order to celebrate the fact that we're finally seniors, I want to bring a senior countdown, a senior picnic day, and more senior versus teacher sports games to Bronx Science. So remember, when you go to cast your vote, don't slack, vote Mac.
Don't slack, vote Mac!
Don't slack, vote Mac!
Don't slack, vote Mac!
Hi, my name is Kaya Duda, and I'm running to be your next JSLT.
Blah, blah, blah.
Yes?
Why don't we have more votes by single?
I don't know.
I can't believe I got a second vote as a tenant for the entire hour. You think that's
right? I just don't do this. I have free peas, no lunch, and me the health project for tomorrow.
Yeah, same. I just wish I could chicken health rest for something here.
I know, right?
New anecdote about this bug. Appearance of a cup last year.
So vote for me to be your next JSLT on March 28th after Hey, Bronx Science, I'm Garrett Poyer, and I'm running to be your next JSLT. Now, in the last 2 years, I've been listening to and experiencing some of the various issues that we've had at Bronx Science, and I'm happy to tell you that I'm already working tirelessly to solve them.
Friday? I don't really know.
You guys can just check the monthly calendar now.
Hey, Katie, what courses are you taking next year?
I don't know. I was thinking English exchange, but the course is hard. I don't really know what to ask.
Gene, you can actually just look at Naviance.
Damn, bro, the tutors are so good. They're so expensive.
Yeah, but we really need a way for the SLT to know that we want lower prices.
Bro, I got you. With the SLT suggestion,
we need more traction.
I'm sorry, Max, but the Senate needs the SLT to get us some more funding.
This is so frustrating.
Derek, what are you doing here?
Oh, and Jim JSLT, I'll be meeting with the Senate every month.
Whatever happened to
we all voted for him for JSLT.
Welcome back to another episode of Wolverine TV.
What? Who are you? Oh, you didn't hear? As JSLT, I'll be on Wolverine TV every single month. You can have the last one.
Oh, thank you, Derek.
Hey, don't do this on the floor. We have more trash than in the hall.
Remember, Derek for JSLT.
Derek for JSLT!
Derek for JSLT!
Oh my.
Derek for JSLT!
Vote Garrett for JSLT!
Closed and our things get printed for the first period. On top of that, I'm unprepared for three tests today because all the study guides last night were blank. And I just got off the tensions.
Yeah, the library's never open on time. Did you hear that Jonah's running for JSLT? He promises to have the library open every day on time.
What about my study guides?
He's gonna have official study guides for every class, even APs.
And my detentions?
He's gonna have a system where you'll be notified about all your detentions within a week of getting them.
Nice.
Have you ever experienced one of these days? If you're a Bronx Science student, you probably have.
That's why I, Jonah Massey, am running for JSLT. I plan to help the school with my acronym JSLD, Jonah, Study Guides, Library, and Detentions. I will make sure that there is no more test time stress with an official public study guide for all classes. I will also make sure that the libraries are open on time every morning. On top of that, I will make sure students are notified about their detentions within a week or less. We, the students, deserve the best and nothing less.
Stay classy! Stay classy!
Stay
classy.
And vote!
Massey. Stay classy, Bronx Science.
If you could describe Anthony in one word, what would it be?
Reliable.
Empowering.
A friend.
Dedicated.
Loving.
Personable.
Devoted.
Italian.
Determined.
Is encouraging.
Secretary!
What's going on, guys? I'm Anthony Bonavita, and I'm a sophomore, running to be your next school secretary. Astronaut Chris Hadfield once said that ultimately, leadership is not about glorious crowning acts. It's about keeping your team focused on a goal and motivated when the stakes are high and the consequences matter most.
As secretary, I plan to do many different things to help improve this already amazing school. I'd like to give you all, the student body, more voice in the priorities of our government.
Another part of my campaign is to make fundraising and donating activities more fun, interactive, and diverting from the stress of school.
The secretary is meant to be a catalyst, a messenger, and a voice for student activity. My fellow students, I want to be your voice, your messenger, and your catalyst. The possibilities are endless. So, with that, I hope you can all cast your votes on March 28th.
And vote for Anthony!
Vote for Anthony!
Vote out there for Anthony!
Vote for
Anthony!
Jay says vote for.
Vote for Anthony!
Vote for Anthony!
I plan to add a series of forms to your next week in preview emails that let you keep the school informed of what you want to change. These forms will be just there as a link where you can
Lily!
Where you can let the school know whether you want some new locks on the third floor bathroom or decorations in the cafeteria.
Item on my platform is increasing the availability of supplemental educational material. The next item on my platform is putting locks on all dispensers and bathrooms and adding dividers between the boys' urinals.
The next item on my platform would be emphasizing our outstanding athletics teams by holding pep rallies around their schedules and incentivizing our home games by holding raffles and much, much more.
On my platform is creating a concrete schedule for all social events. Item on my platform is adding all the snacks and juices that will be offered along with lunch and breakfast to the calendar. I'm Babu and I approve this message.
Hi, Bronx Science. I'm glad that I have the opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Lucian, and I want your vote for SO Vice President.
As Vice President, I want to implement grab-and-go breakfast. This means you can eat breakfast on the go as you head to your first and second period classes. As SO Vice President, I also want to implement student-run study sessions handled by the SO. That way, you are always prepped for your exams. I also want to put hand sanitizers in the hallway. That way, we can be more clean as a school.
That's true!
No projects on vacation, less homework every night.
Your vote counts! Get solutions, vote Lucian!
Get solutions, vote for Lucian!
Get solutions with Lucian!
Get solutions, vote for Lucian!
Lucian D for VP!
Bronxides, my name is Alif Matin, and I'm running for and would love to be your next SO Vice President.
With such a diverse student body and supportive atmosphere, Bronx Science is the ideal place to be. As a member of Cabinet this past year, I've seen firsthand some of the beautiful parts of this school and how the administration works to help us. But even I can admit so much more can be done to truly enhance student life at Bronx Science and improve communication, and that is where I want to represent you.
Within our school, such as testing reform, SGI reform, improving the cleanliness within our school, and also increasing the frequency of SO events for our students. For testing reform, I believe we should have a period of testing review before our test day, so that way students who may not feel prepared have a chance to talk to the teachers and get an idea of what the test may entail. Furthermore, SGI reform, teachers should have to put up a policy or an establishment before the year starts so that students have an idea of what gets them in SGI and what would get them out of SGI. I believe we also need to improve the frequency of our events such as Coffee House, Mental Health Awareness, to further alleviate the stresses within our school. And finally, we need to have tissue and hand sanitizer dispensers within our cafeteria so students can have the hygiene and cleanliness available to them. Finally, there are many more ideas within my platform that I would love for you guys to check out, and there will be links sponsored all over my social media. Thank you guys, and vote for Leaf.
Vote for Leaf!
Vote for Leaf!
I'm Ryan Yim, and I want to be your next SO Vice President. My platform is based all around the students. I want to increase accessibility to our NHC and advisory board meetings so all students physically have a voice. I want to make sure our students have snacks that they want and purchase for a reasonable price in the vending machines. In addition, I want to hold Bronx Science merchandise design contest so we can have better looking merchandise, not just Bronx Science in green and yellow on a hoodie or t-shirt. With new and improved communication between NHC, advisory board, and cabinet, I have to make projects and student concerns get taken care of more effectively. I also hope to work with student custodial staff and NHC to begin a school beautification initiative to make sure our school campus is beautiful, just like this. Besides my ideas, I think I should be vice president because people think that I am
the most capable and qualified candidate.
He's enthusiastic.
He's very spirited.
Energetic, exuberant, elated.
He makes everyone around him very happy.
And ecstatic. And also he's very dedicated to the community.
So on March 28th, when you're in a jam,
vote Yam. Vote for Ryan for vice president.
Vote Yam.
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 Cause I am the one for you.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't. I feel good, sometimes I don't. Hey. I finesse, I wish to go. Hey, next. Might go down to GOD. Yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G. Yeah, wait.
I make sure that Northside heat. Still.
Got stuck on the chair.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things. I think we're on the wrist.
Oh my God. Hey. She said we can go to watch the rings to sing while we go to dance. For the rest, yes,
I want to watch March Madness. I want to watch YouTube.
All right, so what do you guys want to see change at Bronx Science?
So I want to talk to Bronx Science alumni to get more opportunities.
Yeah, I want more opportunities, like internships.
So what do you want to see change at Bronx Science?
So I want to see more school spirit for our clubs and our teams, such as sports teams or the robotics team.
Which you're part of, right?
Part of, yeah.
Nice. Look, Bronx Science, I've been listening to what you guys think about our beloved school. Based on what you told me, I will work with you all to give us greater choice. More choice of entertainment on the cafeteria TVs, more choice of internships and college advice by improving access to our alumni, and more choice of PE activities through PE electives. We'll also impassion students by raising school spirit and recognition for teams and clubs, and we'll improve public spaces like bathrooms and the cafeteria. Together with you, I hope to expand student choice with passion. Joseph Durade is at your age, so don't forget to...
Vote for Joseph! Vote for Joseph!
Don't be afraid, vote for Durade!
Vote for Joseph!
Vote for Joseph!
Vote for Joseph!
Vote for Joseph.
Vote for Joseph.
Vote for Joseph.
Vote for Joseph!
Wait, are we saying...
Hi everyone, my name is Chloe Fragment. I'm a junior and I'm running to be your next SO president. For the past year, I have served the school as SO secretary and worked alongside cabinet to create the SO events. As secretary, I've been in charge of creating the daily slides, the monthly newsletters, as well as taking note of the Senate meetings. Next year, I hope to continue my work, but as president. Here's how I hope to do so.
I want to play educational films such as Bill Nye the Science Guy on the TVs in the cafeteria during lunch periods. I want to play crash course videos during midterms and finals weeks of the subjects being tested each day. If elected, I would also like to broadcast more school resources such as our new sexual assault board and the great mental, physical, and sexual health resources that Bronx Science has to offer. To increase school spirit and student participation in SO events, I would also like to create new events such as an Earth Day Fair, where the SO could partner with LEAP and have fun activities such as making smoothies with a bike-powered blender. Alongside that, I also want to invite new food trucks to come to our school for a mental health week so students can go out during the stressful time of the year and have a quick bite to eat. I want to also change the school polling system to first accept student suggestions for SO events and then have the student body vote on other students' ideas, not just cabinet ideas.
So on March 28th, be sure to
vote Chloe! Vote Chloe! Vote Chloe!
For SO President.